Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Let's Play Skyward Sword HD Hero Mode. When we last left off, we was not being able to talk. We were escorting this minecart to its destination. So of course, let us continue with that. Be careful of all the dangers ahead. I can't believe that shit worked. I can't believe I did that shit. I can't believe it's not butter. Okay, I seriously need to stop screwing around. Now that that's done, we can open up this place. And bam, we have another shortcut. We also have this second minecart. And we can't get up there. But what we can do is start this up. What we want to do is open up that door. And to do that, we gotta blow this windmill. But we can't blow the windmill until the time shift stone catches up and does this. Fortunately, we can just yank this thing back. Stab it. And then, stab it again. So we can make our way back. Because I don't think it's possible to open the door and go through the door in the same cycle. Yeah, it just moves too slow for that. Okay. Damn it. All we want to do is very carefully get across. I didn't touch it. Hmm. Unfortunately, those vents can be a pain in the ass sometimes. Vents, broken pipes, whatever. Of course, we use our pro basketball skills. To uncover this time shift stone. Oh, look, the boss carving statue key thing. Wait! Damn. Okay, what we want to do is go ahead and grab this over here. Blow it in the correct direction would help. Okay, now that. That was a friggin' cheap shot. And that was... Okay. Play the game right. Screw you. Come at me, bro, shoot. Okay, now what we want to do... is bring this all the way over here. Blow the blue one. I think I may have went too far for this one. Yeah. That being said, we need to hit the crystals in the correct order. And try not to do that. Thankfully, we opened this path up. And we could just yank this over here. Okay, now we just want to hit these in the correct order. And that opens up. Now we got a couple more of these guys. You did the thing. Now we can open up our magic box here. You got the ancient circuit. Like the door's below me, isn't it? There we go. In one door, out the other. Open up the shortcut. Murder the hell out of that guy. Grab some seeds. Get rid of you. Okay. We need to stab that. Now I just want to slowly follow this rock. Because if the pipes are broken, they can just easily blow us off. Go ahead and do this. And we have the door. However, that's enough for this part. No, I'm just kidding. We're only 15 minutes in, we can kill him. Theoretically. Depending on how long it takes me to figure out this simple ass puzzle. Nope. Close. There we go. Let's see what all goes wrong this time. God, it's a Goma. Oh, more direct, whatever. This is basically just wait for it to open, hit. This is essentially, it should have been the first boss, not the third. Okay, that did not work. Alright, he runs like a little pussy, so you gotta go find him again. Stab! Get your ass back out here. Stop running. Ow. Really? There we go. Sloppy fight, but we got it done. Get our heart container and leave. what do we have here? We seem to be blocked again. Impa! Here, guys, quickly, go through the gate! Link! Gonna use my magic powers to toss this to you. Da 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 da. Yes, we got the goddess's heart, but there's no time to admire it! Let your guard down. Am I late this time, bitch? No, you're right on tight, damn straight.
Hey.
I'll see you again. This isn't goodbye. I promised. Get in the freaking gate. Now you've done it, Link! I blame myself. I should have reprimanded you the last time we met, but instead I was soft. You keep coming back, I'll still keep killing your ass. Oh, hey, everything's busted. Yep, Zelda's gone. Thank you for confirming that, Fi. Well, we found Zelda, and then unfound her, yay. But hey, we can go back to the old lady. We'll go ahead and take this one, and go to the sky! Yes, go to the damn sky. Okay, first thing I want to do is go to Skyloft. Pop it away! Oh, that was so dumb of me. I released too early. hit A too early. Hey, beetle! Now, if we leave and come back, he'll have one more for us. And that one will be 1,200 rupees. Thanks. You're a bag of dicks. I'm gonna go run to the bazaar, see what they got. No, he doesn't have it yet. Oh, yeah. Of course, I'm gonna fix my shield because of reasons, of course. You repaired your shield. Oh, I can get the stamina potion now. This is not going to help me at the moment. Sure. You could kindly infuse. I do not have enough blessed butterflies. Come here! I have no idea why I came all the way up here. Didn't quite make it to that in time, but hey. Hey, you! I got the stuff for the thing now. All done, there you go. Alright, with that, that's where we're calling this episode. If you're enjoying the series, like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. See you next time.